So how do you get a sandy, barren, weed-filled area and turn it into a nice, rich garden area? This was overrun with sand and weeds and overgrowth from last year, so we decided to start over. Here's what we did. If you see here, you can see little bits of cardboard sticking out. And what we did was we lined the whole bottom area with cardboard. Second step, we went online and found out who had horse stables. Yes, that's right, you are looking at sawdust and horse manure. Went out and shoveled everything, got about 3 totes of it, and dumped it all in here. What we're gonna do is let it break down over the winter into the spring. And in the springtime, you're gonna have some very rich, fertile soil with no weeds coming up. Short tip of the day.